Today is an exciting day for us because we have Fortune the cat, who's very aptly named. She came to us in early December with an arrow through her back and another arrow wound as well from an arrow that had worked its way out. Fortunately, she was able to recover amazingly, and she's doing really well, was spayed this morning, and is now looking for her forever home.